kind of a traffic jam situation over here. I don't know if it's an accident or what, but it's kind of annoying because I've been crawling along in heavy traffic for a while. Seriously hurt, so that's a good thing.